So what I do quite simply is I'll look inside the brain using MRI, so magnetic resonance imaging. And when I take those images with software, we try to extract information that tells us the stage of the disease, and what's most interesting is before it actually happens. Well, I give my lab a very specific and quantitative goal that I wanted to be able to predict the onset of dementia, Alzheimer's in particular, 25 years ahead. And I want to do that, if possible, by 2022. I'm being very precise, and it's completely selfish, because in 2022, I'm going to be 50 years old. And I want to know what's happening to me. And of course, if it's useful for me, it'll be useful for many people. The key message here is I believe we can start detecting things not just 1 year, 5 years, even 10 years before. I think we can start detecting things happening 20 to 25 years. If we can do that, then we can probably start modifying the trajectory of the disease. If we have a window of opportunity that lasts 20, 25 years, then we can do lifestyle changes and other pharmacological and non-pharmacological interventions that can actually prevent, reduce, maybe even stop the disease.